Investigators tell us about $500,000 worth of drugs are off the streets tonight. Officers arrested Philip Boyd, who faces 28 drug charges. Among the drugs seized, police say, were 178 pounds of marijuana.